Josh. Get Henry. 7 is William Overby. The 29 is Rusty Ballinger. Jump on the outside is the B00 of Josh Henry, and then 24 of Ford spins coming out of turn number 2, bringing out a caution. Caution on the Speedway. Round on the outside coming out of turn number 2, it's the Jet Josh Henry. Now the battle for second between the 1 of Ross White and the 24 of Jensen Ford. White looks on the inside of Ford coming out of turn number 2. The 24 of Ford gains a little momentum now. Once again, it's White and Ford coming out of turn number 3. Your leader, the B00 of Josh Henry. Ross White in the 1 maintains his position, dives underneath the 24 of Ford as he dives through turn number 3. Still, your leader halfway through the B00, the Jet Josh Henry. Of right. White gets a little loose out of turn number 2. That will allow the 24 of Jensen Ford to sneak back around for the second spot. 4 laps on the board, 2 to go for the B00 of Josh Henry. White flag for the B00 of Josh Henry. Still a fine battle for second between the 24 of Jensen Ford, the 1 of Ross White. Great racing by the B00, Josh Henry bringing home the checkered starting on the second row. And what a fine performance the 1 of Ross White and the 24 of Jensen Ford put on for that all-important second spot. Jason Cardwell, the 29 is Jason Welshen. 52, Ryan King. D00 is Josh Driscoll. The Triple X is Josh Chesney. The 71 is Pierce McCarter. The 119 is Josh Evans. Starting shotgun, this will be a 6-lap event. Well, it does appear prior to the mini stocks, we're going to allow the 2 front row qualifiers, these 32 of Jason Manley, the 23 of Corey Hitchcock. They will gain a few extra laps to make it all even for the big 35-lap features. So right after this event, front row will be having just 2 or 3 laps for hot lapping, then the mini stockers. The 11 of Jason Cardwell, now being hounded by the 29 of Jason Welshen. He slides underneath turn 4, but at the flag stand, it will be the 11 of Jason Cardwell. Side by side through 1, coming out of 2, it's going to be Jason Cardwell. Jason Welshen, and here's the 52 of Ryan King. Pierce McCarter in the 71 dives underneath the D00 of Josh Christen. Now he'll set his sights on the 52 of Ryan King. Still, your leader, the 11, is Jason Cardwell. Taking the white flag is the 11 of Cardwell, still being hounded by the 29 of Welshen. Six car lengths back to the 52 of Ryan King. Five more lengths back to the 71 of Pierceburg Carter. Taking the checkered flag is the 11 of Jason Cardwell. He will start on the outside of row number two in today's 35-lap feature in the fourth annual Hangover 100. Great job, Jason and Jason. Also finishing third will be the 52 of Ryan King. Race fans, as we mentioned, the next couple of cars are going to come out. They are the top two qualifiers already locked in for the front row starting spot for the 35-lap feature. 11, Jason Cardwell. 24, Jensen Ford. The 29 is Jason Welshen. One is Ross White. 52, Ryan King. The 29, track champion Rusty Ballinger. 71 is Pierce McCarter. The 7 is William Overby. D00, Josh Driscoll. The 17, Tristan Clausen. Triple X, Josh Chesney. The 119 is Josh Evans. This, once again, race fans, will be a 35-lap feature event. Up on the flag stand, Hall of Fame flagman Mark Bell's indicating to the field next time by, we're going green. Once again, front row drivers, the 23, Corey Hitchcock, 32, Jason Manley, B00, the Jet, Josh Henry, 11, Jason Cardwell. Next time by, race fans, going green, 35-lap feature. It's the 23 of Corey Hitchcock getting in front of the 32 of Manley. Manley takes a look underneath coming out of turn number four. They're side by side. They bump coming out of four. Your leader is Corey Hitchcock. Now the B00 of Josh Henry battling for second. Bounces through turn two, collecting the 32 of Jason Manley. Now here comes the 24 of Jensen Ford. Leader at the flag stand by four car lengths, the 23 of Corey Hitchcock. On the move is the 24 Jensen Ford. Now here comes the 29 of Jason Welshen getting underneath the 11 of Jason Cardwell. Second spot runner, the B00, Josh Henry. Making move down low for sixth spot is the 52 of Ryan King. Got the D00 spun coming out of turn number two, bringing out a caution. Caution on the speedway appears to be the D00 of Josh Driscoll. Delaware, double foul, restart with the leader gaining the advantage on its own. And then the remaining drivers in order pick inside or outside, starting once again up front, setting on the pole, the 23, Corey Hitchcock. And it's the B00 of Josh Henry, 24, Jensen Ford. 32, Jason Manley. The black 29 is Jason Welshen. 11, Jason Cardwell. 52, Ryan King. 71, Pierce McCarter. 29, Rusty Ballinger. The one is Ross White. punching on the bottom is the 24 Jensen Ford. He'll try to put his race car in front of the B00 Josh Henry. Henry on the outside battling for second spot, but it's going to be the 24 Jensen Ford. Caution on the Speedway, caution on the Speedway. About just flipped his entire car over, diving into turn number one, but he gathers her up. What a nasty ride for the 32 of Manley. Now he gets collected by the 7 of Overby going into turn number three, bringing out a caution. Caution on the Speedway. Jason Welshen hit the same spot as Jason Manley did, but he puts her back down. Now up to fifth spot is the 52 of Ryan King. Now he battles for fourth underneath the 11 of Jason Cardwell. Leader still 23, Corey Hitchcock. Then it's the 24 of Jensen Ford, B00 Josh Henry. Fine battle for fourth between 52 King, the 11 of Cardwell. Once again, the 7 of Overby spins over in turn number two, bringing out a caution, caution on the Speedway. Biting on the bottom, battling for second spot is the 24 Jensen Ford. He makes it stick. Now is he going to be able to keep in front of the B00 of Josh Henry? He will. He'll hold off second spot. Here comes the 29 of Jason Welshen. Still your leader, four car lengths ahead is the 23 of Corey Hitchcock. He's coming in, giving up eighth spot to the one of Ross White. Still, your leader, 23, Corey Hitchcock. 24 is Jensen Ford, biting on the bottom, maintaining just a five-car deficit, holding off the B00 of Josh Henry. Then it's the 29 of Jason Welshen. Fifth spot, the 11 of Jason Cardwell. Now being battled by the 29 of Rusty Ballinger. 10 markers on the board, 25 to go for your leader, the 23 of Corey Hitchcock. Up on the flag stand indicating a move over flag for the 119 of Evans. Is now caution on the Speedway. Once again, the D00 of Josh Driscoll. Once again, as you exit a little earlier prior to the final last lap of this event, please try to form two lanes as we exit on to 411 headed home. Once again, your leader, the 23 of Corey Hedgecock. Getting a decent bite that time. Coming now to turn two was the 24 of Jensen Ford. He sets his sights underneath the 23 of Corey Hedgecock. Then it's the 00 of Josh Henry. That lower groove has finally come in for the 24 of Jensen Ford. Turning a little quicker laps, looking underneath the 23 of Corey Hedgecock. 14 on the board, 21 to go for Hedgecock and Ford. Henry gets loose going through one and two. That's going to allow the 11 of Jason Cardwell to set up battling for third spot. Also, it's the 29 of Rusty Ballinger. Ballinger gets around the 11 of Cardwell, picking off fourth spot. Still a fine battle at the lead. It's Corey Hedgecock, the 23 of the 24, Jensen Ford. White gets around the 11 of Jason Cardwell, picking off the fifth spot. Also a fine battle for third between the B00 of Josh Henry, the 29 of Rusty Ballinger. Corey Hedgecock in the 23, working around lap traffic. Here comes the 24 of Jensen Ford. Stretches at a 7 car length lead over the 24 of Jensen Ford. Then it's 14 cars back to the B00 of Josh Henry. Now he's been hounded by the 29 of Rusty Ballinger. Fifth spot runner is the 1 of Ross White. The 1 of Ross White working around the 29 of Rusty Ballinger, picking off 4th spot. Fine battle there between he and Cardwell. 25 on the board, 10 to go for the 23 of Corey Hedgecock, the 24 of Jensen Ford. Standing corrected on the battle for 4th spot, it's still the 29 of Rusty Ballinger. Unknowingly, I did not know that the 1 of Ross White exited the track for tire, so he is on a different lap. Still, the 4th place runner is the 29 of Rusty Ballinger. 3rd spot, the B00 of Josh Henry. Your leader this time by will put 30 on the board. That's the 23 of Corey Hedgecock with 5 to go. Cardwell, he will retire his racer. 5 laps premature, running in the top 5 all day long. Good to have back old Jason Cardwell in the 11. Coming out of turn number 4, it's the 23 of Corey Hedgecock, putting 31 on the board. with four to go. Maintain a healthy 10-car length lead over the 24 of Jensen Ford. Rusty Ballinger to battle the B00 or Josh Henry for third spot. He will take the lead away coming out of turn number four for third spot. White flag in the air for the 23 of Corey Hitchcock.
Heels of an exciting event, the fourth annual Hangover 100. We're going to visit with this young man and find out about today's race and then what's in his future. Let's hear for today's winner in the limited late model, fourth annual Hangover 100, the 23 of Corey Hitchcock. Come on out of there, my friend. Congratulations. Here we are again. You're going to start looking like me talking to you after all these feature wins. No, I wouldn't wish that on you, my friend. Turn around here and talk to the fans and get some nice photos taken. Talk to us early, if you would, about your qualifying and then the early on, the battle you had with the 32 of Manly, and then pretty much checked out there. Then we'll talk to you about what your future is in racing. So talk early about the beginning with the qualifying in the first couple of laps.
We was good in qualifying, which could have been a little bit better. I'm not really sure what Manley's deal was. He was just trying to shut me down the racetrack, and I'm holding my own groove. And then he jacks me up everywhere else. But I want to thank everybody new on board this year, all my product sponsors, Salon and New, Eagle Racing Engines, ET Motor Gear, Thomas Mears Photography, Mike and Genie.biz, Renegade Race Fuels, KMP Used Cars, Mom, Dad, Katie. Just anybody that always helps on this thing. It just means the world to me.
It gets better and better in these Victory Lane celebrations. Corey, now before we let you go, as everyone knows, there in September, October last year, between here and the mountain, a couple other tracks, you had one run where it was like 10 or 12 wins. I lost count. Perhaps you didn't. But talk to us about, with the rule changes of some of the classifications here for 2014, what your plans are for here and perhaps around the southeast.
We talked about maybe running the Neesmith touring deal. I don't know if we can, just because that first race swing is like 8 days worth of racing. We just can't miss that much work. I'll probably just run some Neesmith around here and just keep running limiteds, and then just keep focusing on this just limiteds and crates deal for right now. And then we'll maybe fire back up into supers next year and everything. But yeah, we've been doing real good in limiteds and the crates, and just want to keep it up. And it takes money to keep these things going, so we just need to still keep winning some.
All right, race fans, you heard it there. Between 411 Motor Speedway and Smoky Mountain down the street, you can probably find Corey Hitchcock. Congratulations, Corey. Let's hear it one more time for today's winner, Corey Hitchcock. All righty, race fans, once again, thank you, each and every one of you, for making the trek out here to beautiful 411 Motor Speedway, Tennessee's action track. As usual, Godspeed, God bless. Be careful driving home. See you on my birthday for the Sweetheart 52.